In this example, we will see how to reduce the CPU usage while we are reading for the barcodes. So many times what happens, like when we are reading the bulk of barcodes with the SDK, then it is increasing our CPU time, or it is taking the more load on the CPU. So in this example, we will see how we can effectively read the barcodes while reducing the CPU usage. So we are having input file here. So we are having the one PDF file with the multiple pages. So we are having the PDF with the two pages, and we're going to read this particular barcodes. So we will see what techniques we can apply here. So here we have listed some techniques, like if we are reading from the PDF, then make sure we are reading from the particular pages instead of scanning from the all the pages. So we can provide that particular page here. Let us go step by step. So the first step we take, like we have provided the specific barcode types to read. So what happens, like many times we are not sure of the which barcode type to read. So in that case, we might be providing like read all barcode to true. So if we provide this option, then this SDK will scan for the all the types. Like it will basically try to identify which type of barcode this is, and it is taking the quite a bit of the usage, CPU usage. So if we are sure like this is the particular barcode to read, then it's nice to provide that particular barcode type to read. So it won't try to find and detect like which are the barcodes to read from. Also, we can reduce the PDF rendering resolution. This varies from the page to page or the requirement to requirement. But if you are sure like our barcode will read from in this resolution, then it's better to reduce it. Then if you are sure like the barcode will always come into this position, for example, there are the predefined reports, and we know like each report contains the barcode at this specific location, then it will optimize the performance if we specify that particular location to read from, so that this SDK won't scan all the PDF file to read or find the barcode from. Here we have provided like the coordinates, like the left, top, height, width, so it will read from that particular location also. And as I discussed earlier, like if we know from which page, which PDF page to read from, then provide that file on that particular page also. And so these are the points if we consider, then it will help us to reduce our CPU performance. Let's try to run this program. And here it identifies a code 128, and this is the barcode values.